gentleman who had come from Bangalore, and he had brought a camera with him. And the whole morning, this entire schedule which is described, he had a wonderful time photographing Swami, doing all of these things. But the problem was, he had exhausted all his film by the time Swami went to Chitravati. So at around 4 o'clock, as I said, Swami gathers everybody, goes to Chitravati, and you know, Swami tells him, "Hey, photographer, come here. I'm going to materialize on Shirdi locket. Come take a photo." Otherwise, Swami was very, very shy when it came to photographs. The devotees would say the moment somebody would come for a photograph, Swami would start blushing. That day, some leela had to happen. So Swami said, "Hey, photographer, come take a photo." So this boy, this person with a very sad face, he said, "Swami, I've exhausted all my film. What do I do?" Swami said, "Ayo, papam, no film." So Swami calls him. Swami asks, "What camera do you use? What specification of the film? What ISO?" All that Swami asks. And then Swami waves his hand and produces the film which is perfect for the camera. And Swami gives it to him. Iputati, now you take. And Swami nicely poses the entire session. Beautiful photographs were taken. And then Swami looks at the photographer and Swami says, "Happy?" I said, "Yes, Swami, very happy. Now give back my film," Swami says. So very hesitantly, that man opens the camera and gives the film to Swami. So what does Swami do? Swami takes the film in his left hand, puts it behind his back, and with his right hand, he starts giving the photographs. There was no dark room, there was no chemical required, there was no processing required. Swami gave the film and Swami was processing the film and giving the photographs. That was the surprise element in every Chitravati session.